your designated driver on the highway to health. Dr. Bob Martin is on the Better Health Network. Careful. The health talk show you're about to enjoy is extremely hot. It's the Dr. Bob Martin Show.
Call Dr. Bob now and ask your health-related question. Toll free, 888-553-7262. That's 888-55-DR-BOB.
Exercise, nutrients, stress reduction, remedies, healing techniques, healthy lifestyles, just some of the keys to good health and wellness. We'll talk about these and so much more here on the Dr. Bob Martin Show. I'm Dr. Bob, and I'm going to help you to become your own best doctor most of the time. And thank you for tuning into the program today. A little bit later in this hour, we have a special guest we're going to introduce you to with some very important information, breaking news, article that was recently published, and we'll get published in Frontiers in Physiology, a big report out, a very important category that you'll want to learn more about. That's coming up. We're going to begin, however, letting you know, if you're just tuning into the program, that we have a health poll question going on my website right now. You have these self-driving cars that are now on the road. They're called autonomous technology. I mean, you let's say you call a cab or you call Uber or Lyft or something, and all of a sudden this car rolls up and you don't see any persons in the car. There's no heads, nobody in the, behind the wheel. These are self-driving cars based on lasers and sensors and computerization. And you, the door opens up and you get into the car. You're in a self-driving car, sitting in the back seat, perhaps. Nobody in the front seat at all. It's driving itself. Would you do that? This is what we have in front of us today. It's state-of-the-art technology that's here today. So here's the poll question we have over at drbob.com. Very simply, would you ride in a self-driving car? Yes or no? Give us your opinion of that, and we'll get our results, and then we'll let you know what we come up with. Go over to drbob.com, drbob.com. And since you're going to be over there anyway, you ought to become a Facebook friend. That way I can see fascinating articles and commentary throughout the week as well. drbob.com, make sure you spell out the word doctor to get there, D-O-C-T-O-R. Bob.com. All right, we begin with this information about how unhealthy diets may be the world's biggest killer. Bad diets are shortening lives worldwide, killing more people globally than either smoking or high blood pressure. That's what a large new research study suggests. And yet, conventional medicine, mainstream medicine, doesn't deal in this area at all. It's all about parts is parts, fix it when it breaks, come on down when you're ill, but never about true prevention. And I'm talking about true prevention, and mammograms are not true prevention or any other thing like that, screening test. That's after the fact, too. The study of nearly 200 countries linked poor diet, which is absolutely not managed in conventional Western medicine, not managed at all because there's no training in it in medical school. It's non-existent. Oh, there might be 30 hours of, you know, minor stuff, but it's not enough to really learn what clinical nutrition is about when you have people coming in and you're in the trenches, what to really do with them. So you have nearly 200 countries linking poor diet, poor quality diet, to nearly 11 million deaths globally. That translated to 22% deaths among all adults in the year 2017, which is the last year it was measured. Previous research has linked tobacco use to 8 million deaths per year worldwide and high blood pressure to just 10 million deaths worldwide. And research from the University of Washington in Seattle believe it's not just a matter of people eating too much junk food, which is common, of course, in wealthy nations like the United States, but it's also about what we should eat, that we're not getting in our diets. Now, the analysis pointed to some eating habits with particularly strong links to higher death rates, and they include the following: diet that is high in sodium, and those diets that are low in whole grains, low in fruits, low in vegetables, low in nuts and seeds. And I can add in here, because I know, and low in vegetables that come from the ocean as opposed to land. And when we have our special guest on coming up, we're going to explain the difference between the two. Now, the research confirms it all supports a common refrain when it comes to diet advice. In other words, fewer processed foods and more whole grain, whole plant-based foods. That's what the bottom line is, according to Dr. Alan Freeman, who directs cardiovascular prevention and wellness at National Jewish Health in Denver, where I have lectured in the past. People are missing a lot of special nutrients from their diet, including whole plant-based foods that will push out some of the bad things in the body. And the conclusion is the best evidence supports not miracle foods, but overall diet, high in fruits, high in vegetables, high in legumes, nuts, and fiber-rich whole grains. Now, in the United States, about 1% of Americans actually get whole grains. 1%. The rest of it's refined, it's processed, it's nothing but junk food. So you must strive to get true whole grains in the diet and get that fiber. For the new study, the team of researchers used published nutrition surveys and looked at typical dietary intakes across 195 countries, plus published research on the relationship between various diet factors and disease risks. Now, the impact of diet was seen not only in death rates, but also measured in QOL, which stands for quality of life. Poor diets were associated with 255 million disability-adjusted life years, a summary of overall life years lost, plus time lived with a disability. So it's sort of like, it's not always how long you live. You may live to 70 or 80 years of age, but you don't want the last 10 or 20 or 30 years of that with some disability that you're having to grapple with negatively impacting your quality of life. I mean, what is that like? I mean, you live till you are 40, and then all of a sudden you're plagued with diabetes or cardiovascular problems, or your joints are broken down and you're achy, breaky, everything. That's not quality of life. So you must be on a healthier diet. And if you're eating the standard American diet, oh boy, you better be living real close to a real hospital or some facility, because you're going to need it sooner rather than later. Here's your opportunity, though, to turn that around, to start thinking about these things and taking charge of it yourself. Don't wait for your crisis-orientated doctor to say to you, look, I've administered a diet survey to you, and I noticed that you're not consuming enough whole grains. You're not on a plant-based diet. You're on the standard American diet, which is nothing but fat and grease and red meat and dairy foods and fried foods and these hydrogenated fats. These are all things that are going to undermine your health and decrease your longevity and quality of life. You must do this, and you must surround yourself by doctors who are trained and skilled in these areas. So come out of mainstream medicine and find yourself a licensed physician, a naturopathic physician, a chiropractic physician, a board-certified clinical nutritionist, a doctor who's been trained in functional medicine or integrative medicine, could be a DO, MD, PhD, DC, ND. It could be somebody, just somebody that's interested in your health beyond just waiting until you break before they fix it. That's disease care. And we need that, too, for crisis management, 911, triage, all that. We need that, too. But to stay healthy, and that's the key, you need to have a doctor, a teacher on your hands, and on board on your team. Find one. They're available today, and especially today. All right, our special guest coming up. Stick around. You're listening to the Dr. Bob Martin Show.
You buy organic, you wash your veggies, you try to avoid processed foods, you even use natural plant-based pesticides, but still worried about exposure to toxins? Every day, your liver is hard at work detoxifying your body from such present-day health risks as environmental toxins, unhealthy food and beverages, and medications we take. How can you help your liver? For starters, increase your glutathione levels. Glutathione is the body's primary antioxidant and helps your liver detoxify. As we age, glutathione levels go down, making us all vulnerable to a buildup of toxins. RegActive Detox and Liver Health helps rev up glutathione levels, assisting and supporting your liver to naturally cleanse and detoxify. Backed by over 20 years of published research, RegActive contains ME3, a patented probiotic proven to stimulate our body's own production of glutathione to help your liver maximize its detoxification process. Support your healthy liver today. Be proactive. Choose RegActive. RegActive Detox and Liver Health is available online.
It may come as a surprise to learn that virtually all people have some degree of cataract formation in one or both eyes by age 40. Fact is, cataract is a leading cause of blindness in the United States. But here's the good news. Thanks to medical research, there now exists a way to help prevent cataracts from forming and reverse it in some people who already have it with a revolutionary, safe, and effective all-natural eye drop formulation called CanSee. CanSee eye drops contain a special nutrient called N-acetylcarnosine, which was discovered to be depleted in the eyes of cataract sufferers. CanSee has also been found to help glaucoma, floaters, dry eyes, and retinal problems. Think about how important your sight is now and will be in the future. Then decide to protect your precious vision with CanSee eye drops. I personally use CanSee eye drops, and you should too. Call 800-861-4936. 800-861-4936. That's 800-861-4936 or wisechoicemedicine.com.
This is Rob Martin. We created the Televite multivitamin because we wanted to make your cells younger all over your body, inside and out. And guess what? We now have a Televite human study published in a medical journal. We lengthened cell-protecting telomeres 56% in middle-aged and senior men and women. Telomeres reveal how fast your cells are aging until your cells gradually disappear and die. Telomere shortening is behind virtually all the health and beauty issues of aging. So start lengthening your telomeres and get younger by the day. Call now for the special Televite 90-day offer, exactly the amount used in the groundbreaking study, and it's only a dollar a day. Call toll-free 855-835-6848. That's 855-835-6848 or 855-TELEVITE. And ask about free shipping and to order online, go to televite.com and click on the vintage microphone on the top right.
Size matters. You're listening to the largest and longest airing health talk show in America. We're huge. Thanks to you, the Dr. Bob Martin Show.
All right, welcome or welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Dr. Bob Martin Show. And if you're just tuning into the program, I want to let you know that we have a question that we have posed on my website. It's a question that we'd love to get your opinion of, because you see these autonomous technologies coming to fruition where you have self-driving automobiles, cars that do not require an operator. It goes on its own based on lasers and sensors and computerization, where the car will basically drive itself. So here's the question we're asking you here on the program today. Would you ride in a self-driving car? Yes or no? Please vote on that on my website, please, at drbob.com. That's drbob.com. And we'll have the results. Once we gather that data, we'll have that information for you. But I want you to weigh in on this because this is a big one. It's sort of like the shape of things to come. It just seems like that's where we're moving in that direction. It's coming so very fast. Now, until we can get in touch with our special guest who's MIA, and, you know, cell phones are great, folks, unless they're not working. But we'll have our special guest on if we can reach him soon in the hour. Meanwhile, let me launch into something that I want you to know about. We've talked about this on the program before. You see it a lot when young people are growing up, especially in their late teens, early 20s, and sometimes into their 30s. They become very interested in bodybuilding. And I think personally bodybuilding is fantastic. I think any form of exercise is good when you participate in on it in a regular basis. However, some people who are exercising, rather than what exercise is really all about, especially if you're going to be a bodybuilder, it's two words. It's hard work to build your body up. And some bodybuilders, they want to cheat. They're cheaters. So what they do is they take image-performing enhancing drugs like anabolic steroids. They do that because they want to cheat the system because they're cheaters. Here's the story of a former bodybuilder, 23 years of age, addicted to steroids for 3 years, now is begging others in his age group, younger and beyond, to kick the habit because lifting the heaviest weights in the gym is not worth the damage that it caused. And in his case, it had to do with the way it impacted him, the mental lows that he had to endure while he was on these anabolic steroids, which are basically just a form of testosterone that it helps these bodybuilders get bigger, faster, put more weight on, cheat the system. And really what they're doing is cheating their body. They're damaging their body. At his lowest point, this individual, this bodybuilder, at his lowest point, he said he was mentally and emotionally addicted to steroids, which he initially saw as a super supplement to get ahead of his other contemporaries, his friends who were also lifting weights to get bigger. He wanted to get bigger faster. He wanted to leapfrog faster past other people. Kind of like, you know, sitting in school and you didn't study at all. You're just cheating on someone else's paper. It's really just a cheating system. He lost his sex drive. Now, this is a 23-year-old individual. He lost his sex drive and suffered severe mood swings, obsessed with the promise of looking good and being able to lift heavier weights. And usually the mood swings are like, and we've all heard of it, the road rage, where somebody's just angry all the time. They're just unhappy all the time. They just come off. They go off on people. His name is Jack Baldwin, 23 years of age, was addicted to the so-called image and performance-enhancing drugs, or IPEDs for short, for 3 long years, from age 17, before his family, knowing that he was taking these image-performing drugs, his family was pleading with him because they saw the change in him. They saw the mental lows and the depression, and they just saw that he was changing his personality. And they wanted to get him medical help to help extricate him from, because he wasn't willing to do it for himself. All he was doing is obsessing on how he could cheat and get bigger faster. He now warns others to kick the habit before they reach the mental lows that he did. And it's not always the mental lows that motivate people to look at this situation they've gotten themselves into and then stop. There are many adverse side effects of taking these anabolic steroids, these performance-enhancing drugs. And once he started going to the gym, this Jack Baldwin became hooked on the idea of getting bigger. In fact, all he did was stare at the mirror at himself all the time. You know the type. In fact, he said, and I quote, "I started taking steroids, anabolic steroids, when I was 17. I wanted to get bigger and thought steroids were the answer." Anabolic androgenic steroids are also referred to as AAS, also known as image and performance enhancing drugs, or IPEDs, are synthetically produced versions of the naturally occurring male sex hormone testosterone. So you're taking something that's artificial, something that's affecting your entire endocrine or hormone system. It's synthetic. It's not of your body. It's of another animal's body. It's not identical, bioidentical to your own system. It's only identical to another animal's system. And it really messes men up. And women sometimes take these things, too, that are competing, especially the ones that are competing. They'll do anything. They'll stop at nothing. Now, the term anabolic refers to muscle building, while androgenic refers to increased male sexual characteristics. Steroids refer to a class of drugs. But looking in the mirror at his toned muscles were never enough for Jack Baldwin. And he kept going back to these IPEDs, or these image and performance enhancing drugs, these anabolic steroids. Kept going back and back and back. Bigger is better. More is better. I can't get enough. You know the type. He said, and I quote, "I set goals to achieve a certain size. And when I achieved that, it wasn't enough. I wanted to be bigger. I wanted to cheat more." Not realizing what this could be doing to his body, both on the short and the long term. But again, at that age, when he started this, he was 17 years of age. And, you know, it was pretty much, as many of you know, when you're in that teenage area, you're just basically indestructible. You are. And the adverse effects of these image and performance-enhancing drugs, IPEDs, can be anything. I mean, they go in all different directions. Now, in his particular case, he had kind of a depression, kind of a sad, low mental function. But they can do anything to anybody, depending on how their body deals with them, how their body tries to manage these synthetic testosterone steroid-type drugs. You can get severe acne from taking them. You can become severely paranoid when taking these exercise drugs. Your mood changes, usually anger. You get testicular shrinking, facial bone remodeling like Cro-Magnon and the Neanderthal man. That's what you look like. Liver and heart failure, cancer possibly. The need for artificial joint replacements because they're lifting so much weight, they're damaging their joints. And then later on down the road, they got to have knee replacements and back surgery, lifting too much weight, blowing out discs. So taking these drugs, if you have anybody in your life who's in the gym trying to get bigger and they're cheating by taking these image and performance enhancing drugs or IPEDs, talk to them, get them help, and get them off of it as soon as possible. All right, we're going to come back. Stay with us. It's the Dr. Bob Martin Show. Dr. Bob here. By now, you've likely read or heard about the emerging medical science behind an amazing herb called turmeric. Researchers continue to discover what people have known for centuries, and that is eating or taking supplemental turmeric is beneficial in helping a great number of health challenges, including reducing joint pain, stiffness and swelling, arthritis, supporting immune function, and even inhibiting cognitive decline as we age. However, not all turmeric is the same. Future Farm liquid turmeric is USDA certified organic and grown in the pristine island of Kauai, Hawaii. Be aware of other turmeric products, as many contain toxic metals from foreign countries. Future Farm turmeric comes in liquid form in accordance with FDA regulations to assure nearly 100% absorption, because capsules simply don't absorb as well. Order Future Farm turmeric by calling 888-841-7216. That's 1-888-841-7216, or myfuturefarm.com. That's 888-841-7216. It may come as a surprise to learn that virtually all people have some degree of cataract formation in one or both eyes by age 40. Fact is, cataract is a leading cause of blindness in the United States. But here's the good news. Thanks to medical research, there now exists a way to help prevent cataracts from forming and reverse it in some people who already have it with a revolutionary, safe, and effective all-natural eye drop formulation called CanSee. CanSee eye drops contain a special nutrient called N-acetylcarnosine, which was discovered to be depleted in the eyes of cataract sufferers. CanSee has also been found to help glaucoma, floaters, dry eyes, and retinal problems. Think about how important your sight is now and will be in the future. Then decide to protect your precious vision with CanSee eye drops. I personally use CanSee eye drops, and you should too. Call 800-861-4936. 800-861-4936. That's 800-861-4936 or wisechoicemedicine.com. Research studies on the herb turmeric with its active ingredient curcumin are dominating the health journals because of its beneficial effect on immunity, memory, joint swelling, blood sugar, and bowel problems. However, the most important scientific aspect of turmeric is its ability to control inflammation and pain. Warning, beware of turmeric in capsules from foreign countries due to purity concerns and insist on USDA organic Future Farm turmeric grown on the pristine Hawaiian island of Kauai and made in an FDA-sanctioned facility. Future Farm turmeric comes in liquid form to ensure maximum absorption. Customers are raving about the amazing results achieved by taking Future Farm turmeric, and so will you. Order now and get a free bottle of Future Farm turmeric with your order of two bottles. Call 888-841-7216, 888-841-7216, or My Future Farm, that's farmwithap.com, 888-841-7216, or myfuturefarm.com.
Are you waiting for the right excuse? Are you waiting for a sign to choose? While you're waiting, it's the time you lose. What are you waiting for? Tomorrow, spread your wings and fly. Don't you really want to live your life? Don't you want to love before you die? What are you waiting for?
This half hour of the Dr. Bob Martin Show is sponsored by Nutritional Testing Services. You can order at-home tests for mineral deficiency, toxic metals, saliva hormone tests, digestive tests, thyroid tests, and more by calling 1-800-606-8822. That's 1-800-606-8822.
All right, in case you didn't know, you definitely are in a healing zone where people tune in each and every week to learn about the latest news about health and wellness, and most importantly, how to get healthy and stay healthy naturally. Welcome back to the Dr. Bob Martin Show. I'm Dr. Bob, and I'm here in the capacity of helping you out with your health. I want to empower you to get healthy naturally and become your own best doctor most of the time. Now, we can get started with that conversation should you have a health problem. We're going to go ahead and open up the phone lines for open line health questions and advice. Maybe right now, because the sun is now shining, parts of the United States are warming up. People are suffering severely with allergies in the Southwest and the West and other parts of the country where the pollen and the mold and the plants are starting to spawn, and it's in the air, and people are sneezing, they're wheezing, their eyes are running, and they're having difficulty. If you got issues with that, I can help you out a lot. From allergies to anxiety, maybe it's fatigue and you're having to rely on caffeine. You want extricated from that. Maybe you want to lower your cholesterol drug-free. You've got neuropathy, a bad back, bad BO, whatever it may be. Call into the program. Open line health questions for the remaining portion of this hour are available to you right now. Here's a number to call. If you've got a question about your own health or somebody else's health, that's fine. 888-553-7262. Toll free, nationwide, open line health questions or health advice or health comments. 888-55-DR-BOB. That's DRBOB. 1-888-553-7262 is the call-in phone number to get into the show and on the air. Now, in just a little bit, I want to circle back around and tell you about another post this last week about a disturbing picture of a brain scan that I posted up on my Facebook page, and it has to do with the ingestion of alcohol and what happens when a brain scan detects damage in the brain and what's going on. I think you're going to be amazed to hear this, so stay tuned for that. That's coming up very shortly here. Now, here's a little anatomy information, especially for males in the audience who are sitting there grinding out their prostate problems, and they don't know what to do. They don't know where to go, how to react, and they keep uttering the five dangerous words. What are those? Maybe it will go away. Now, we're talking about men who are getting up more than once a night to urinate. Getting up more than once a night to urinate is abnormal. It's unhealthy, and it should not happen. It doesn't need to happen. Unless you're into that sort of thing, just waking yourself up all night long and your more significant other. Guys, look, the prostate gland should never get larger than the size of an average walnut. That's about the size of a healthy, normal, functioning prostate gland. It's situated just below your bladder. However, as men age over the age of 40 and a certain form of testosterone, a very highly active form of testosterone called DHT or dihydrotestosterone, that we cannot break down as efficiently over the age of 40 than we can when we're young, it starts to irritate in certain men. It irritates the prostate gland, and then it swells, and then it cranks down in the urethra, the urinary tube, and then men cannot completely empty their bladder. They do it in little spurts. So they'll get up to urinate, and they'll empty just a little bit of the bladder, and yet it's three-fourths of the way full because it can't empty. They go back to bed, you know, hour or two later, they're back up again. And this drill, this exercise goes on three, four, five, six times a night, disturbing their sleep, messing up their sleep pattern, and anybody else that's in the area that gets disturbed because they're in and out of bed. It's not necessary. It shouldn't happen. Here's a way to fix it. PT9. PT9 is a nutritional supplement that has 9 different ingredients in it that block the effects of that highly reactive form of testosterone called DHT. Furthermore, it helps the prostate to shrink. It gives the prostate the nutrients it needs to recover itself so that you're sleeping through the night just like you used to. Remember the days? Your urinary stream is not clamped off anymore, so it's not dribbling and drabbing, and it's hard to grind that out. And here's the other good thing with taking PT9 as a nutritional supplement that has only upside. This helps increase free testosterone, the kind that you want, the kind that will absolutely improve your intimacy in the bedroom. So PT9 is one of these universal things for men over the age of 40 who don't want to have prostate issues, who want to stay active sexually, who want to have a normal urinary stream and not worrying about which ramp they need to get off when they're riding down the highway because they're going to soil themselves if they don't. PT9 is guaranteed to correct these things or you get your money back, bar none. Here's the number to call to take advantage of getting PT9. Risk-free, 800-317-9863. 800-317-9863 for PT9. Have a healthy prostate for life. You can do this on a preventive level. You can also do it if you're in the throes of the symptoms that I just mentioned. PT9, 800-317-9863. Now, if you're just tuning into the program, I want to let you know we have a health poll question going on. Would you ride in one of these self-driving cars? You've seen them on television. They've been tested. I think Google is involved in it, Amazon's involved in it. All these mega billionaires are involved in the research and the development of these autonomous technology self-driving cars. But the question on my website at drbob.com, D-O-C-T-O-R, bob.com, always spell out the word doctor. Would you ride in one of these self-driving cars? Yes or no? We'll vote on that, and then we'll have the results at a later date. This is going to be really interesting. All right, I want to circle back around to a post that I provided this last week. on my Facebook page. And I want to get to that in a moment here after we take this break. And I want to do it because there are a lot of people in the audience right now who are struggling with addiction, particularly in this case, alcohol addiction. They don't think they are because most people who have addictions don't believe they're addicted. You're not going to tell them anything, but they are. And their loved ones know, the people around them know they're addicted because they watch their behavior and they know it's abnormal. I'm going to tell you when we come back from this break about disturbing brain scans show how brain damage is caused by alcohol even after you stop drinking the alcohol. And these pictures, by the way, can be viewed right on my Facebook page. I'll talk about that and where this research is out of when we come back. I'm Dr. Bob Martin. Introducing Future Farm new and improved liquid turmeric with powerful curcuminoids, now alcohol-free. Experience reduced joint stiffness, pain and inflammation, arthritis, headaches, support heart function, and better moods with Future Farm fresh organic liquid turmeric from Hawaii with 95% curcuminoids, bioperin, and deep cell penetrating liposomes. This first-of-a-kind turmeric product from Future Farm is delicious tasting and pharmacist formulated using nanotechnology that delivers improved absorption to ensure better results compared to powder, tablet, or capsule forms of turmeric. Hundreds of scientific studies have proven just how safe and effective turmeric is for a wide variety of health concerns. Take advantage of getting a free bottle of Future Farm liquid turmeric with your order of two. Call 888-841-7216. 888-841-7216. That's 1-888-841-7216 or myfuturefarm.com. Farm is spelled with a P. High blood pressure is the silent killer that terrorizes one in four Americans. Experts recommend high blood pressure prevention to prevent critical damage to major organs, heart, brain, kidneys, and eyes. Do you have high blood pressure? Are you tired of the side effects of prescription blood pressure drugs? Try PressaSure, the safe, effective, natural remedy for high blood pressure with no adverse side effects. PressaSure is the number one selling natural product in Asia recommended by thousands of hospitals. PressaSure begins regulating blood pressure immediately. Do what thousands do for high blood pressure. Take PressaSure. Call toll-free 1-888-686-3683. That's 1-888-686-3683 or go to PressAssure.com. Mention Dr. Bob and you'll receive three bottles of PressAssure for the price of two. That's right. Get one bottle free. Call right now and you also receive a free bottle of CoQ10 with the special. 1-888-686-3683. It may come as a surprise to learn that virtually all people have some degree of cataract formation in one or both eyes by age 40. Fact is, cataract is a leading cause of blindness in the United States. But here's the good news. Thanks to medical research, there now exists a way to help prevent cataracts from forming and reverse it in some people who already have it with a revolutionary, safe, and effective all-natural eye drop formulation called CanSee. CanSee eye drops contain a special nutrient called N-acetylcarnosine, which was discovered to be depleted in the eyes of cataract sufferers. CanSee has also been found to help glaucoma, floaters, dry eyes, and retinal problems. Think about how important your sight is now and will be in the future. Then decide to protect your precious vision with CanSee eye drops. I personally use CanSee eye drops, and you should too. Call 800-861-4936. 800-861-4936. That's 800-861-4936 or wisechoicemedicine.com.
This is my fight song.
Join Dr. Bob on Facebook today. Friend him at drbob.com. Spell out doctor, that's D-O-C-T-O-R, bob.com.
All right, now you're encouraged to stick around because a little bit later in the show, we're going to be talking about how frequently checking your cell phone could make you gain weight. More than 70% of Americans are now either obese or overweight. Almost 40% of adults are obese. The childhood obesity rate from ages 6 to 19 has increased to 20%. And experts at Rice University in Houston fear media multitasking may be implicated in the recent obesity epidemic. We're going to get to that a little bit later in the show, so stick around. All right, now, yes, Darren, how can I help you?
Yes, Dr. Bob, I completely spaced and forgot. You have some books you got to give away today.
Well, you know what? Thank you for reminding me. You're right. The library is bulging at the seams, and our staff told me that I need to get rid of some of these books. By the way, these books that we give away here on the show are brand new books, meaning that nobody's ever used them, just so you know. Okay, so here are two of them. That's right. There they are. Thanks for the reminder, Darren. The first one we're giving away, and this is available for somebody to win. And what we're going to do is just open up the phone lines. The very first two people who call into the program and get on the air and ask a question, any question, lame or otherwise, about health or make a health comment, are going to be eligible to win these two books. At the end of this hour, we'll select the person or persons in this case, because we have two books to give away. So here's the number into the show, the 888-553-7262. 1-888-55 Dr. Bob. First book, title is Healing Depression, Integrative Naturopathic and Conventional Treatments. We're talking about anybody who's got like postpartum depression, any kind of depression. This is good for children and adults, authored by a combination of medical professionals, naturopathic doctors. The retail value of this book is $49.95. So if you happen to be one of the lucky people that are selected at the end of this hour, if you call in and get on the air, you may win this book. It's fantastic. Second book we're giving away is entitled Nutrition at Your Fingertips. Talks about everything from what energy balance is about in the human body, healthy weight control, diabetes, metabolic syndrome, food allergies and intolerances, dietary supplements, starch, dietary fiber. It's just a whole compendium of information authored by Elisa Zied. She's a registered dietitian and clinical nutritionist. So anyway, we'll get to people on the air, and we'll start with Linda. We're going to begin with Linda. She's in St. George, Utah, and we'll welcome her to the Dr. Bob Martin Show. Hello, Linda. How can I help you?
Really good. I just wanted to ask you, my mom passed away several years ago of congenitive heart failure. And I wanted to find out what are some things that, just in case, I don't want to get it, and I don't know if you can prevent that or if it's hereditary or what. So I thought I'd.
Are you talking about congestive heart failure?
Yeah, probably that.
Yeah, that's usually what it is. And congestive heart failure. Well, first of all, it means that the heart is very tired. And when you have a history of heart disease in the family, you've got to remember that we know that people who eat high fiber diets have less cardiovascular problems. People who have high fat diets have more of them. So it's important to keep fiber in the diet. Also, mild forms of exercise, very, very important as to how that rolls. Supplements to take include the omega-3 fatty acids. We know that people who take in fish in their diet, and these studies prove it out, have less cardiovascular issues. So if you don't like fish like salmon and sardines and anchovies and other high in omega-3 fatty acids that are low in toxins, then take a nutritional supplement like omega-3 fatty acids or coenzyme Q10 as a supplement. People with congestive heart failure benefit by something called D-ribose, which is a nutritional supplement. So there's lots of ways that you can, through lifestyle modification, not smoking cigarettes, and just eating a healthy diet, getting exercise, lowering stress in your life, which is a huge contributor to heart problems, and taking supplementations earmarked for cardiovascular health. That's always a great idea. All right, thank you for your phone call. Let's get another phone call in before the break. Next up is Joanne in Phoenix, Oregon. Welcome to the program, Joanne. We just got a minute before the break, but if you can tell me your question, I'll try to answer it here.
Question, I need something to help with my vertigo. I've had it for 15 years, and
and I have a hard time walking because I'm dizzy all the time. And I've had Meniere's surgery, and I've been to 4 different clinics, and nobody could help me. And I thought, oh, there's always you. Maybe I'll try.
Well, thanks for the vote of confidence. Usually this is an inner ear problem. It sounds like you've been down the slippery medical slope. That's not working. You want to get off that and bail. I would look at some unconventional things to try. Acupuncture. Look at somebody who does cranial manipulation and TMJ, because jaw problems and cranial bone misalignments can also add to vertigo. Neck problems can do that. Low blood sugar, anemia. And would also look at a homeopathic formula called Vertifix. Vertifix in the health food stores for vertigo. And make sure you're doing the Epley maneuver at home. Look it up. Thank you for your phone call, Dwayne. If you've been listening to my show, you've heard me talking about an amazing supplement called C-Veg, a natural and organic multivitamin containing 92 vitamins and minerals, including calcium, antioxidants, omega-3 and 6. The Asian cultures know that sea plants are one of the healthiest, most nutritional plants you'll find on land and sea. C-Veg has been helping people boost their immune systems, balance their metabolisms, reduce inflammation, and provide moisturizing to skin, hair, and nails. Try C-Veg to enjoy all the benefits of these sea vegetables. C-Veg, feel healthier and younger or your money back. To order, call toll-free 855-627-9929. That's 855-627-9929. Or go online at buycveg.com. That's B-U-I-C, like the ocean, veg, V-E-G.com. Order in the next 60 minutes. Use discount code Dr. Bob, and shipping is free. Call now, 855-627-9929, or online at buycveg.com.
This report is brought to you by Salix Pharmaceuticals, one of the largest specialty pharmaceutical companies committed to the prevention and treatment of gastrointestinal diseases.
Hi, I am Dr. Howard Franklin. April is IBS Awareness Month, and we want to shed light on a common disorder that is believed to affect more than 16 million Americans, irritable bowel syndrome with diarrhea, or IBSD. Symptoms of IBSD often include abdominal pain and diarrhea. Living with IBSD can impact daily life, including forcing people to stay home from work, or avoid situations where they would be too far from a bathroom. There are different types of prescription treatment options for IBSD. Studies have shown that between 50 to 70% of patients fail to respond to either fiber or antispasmodic treatments. Don't give up hope. Ask your doctor about treatment options that might be right for you.
For more information, including different causes and resources, visit www.ibsdupclose.com. That's ibsdupclose.com.
High blood pressure is the silent killer that terrorizes 1 in 4 Americans. Experts recommend high blood pressure prevention to prevent critical damage to major organs, heart, brain, kidneys, and eyes. Do you have high blood pressure? Are you tired of the side effects of prescription blood pressure drugs? Try PressaSure, the safe, effective, natural remedy for high blood pressure with no adverse side effects. PressaSure is the number one selling natural product in Asia, recommended by thousands of hospitals. PressaSure begins regulating blood pressure immediately. Do what thousands do for high blood pressure. Take PressaSure. Call toll-free 1-888-686-3683. That's 1-888-686-3683, or go to PressAssure.com. Mention Dr. Bob, and you'll receive 3 bottles of PressAssure for the price of 2. That's right. Get 1 bottle free. Call right now, and you also receive a free bottle of CoQ10 with the special. 1-888-686-3683.
Now you can follow Dr. Bob on Instagram at Dr. Bob Martin Show. That's D-O-C-T-O-R, Bob Martin Show on Instagram.
All right, Dr. Bob Martin back with you. I want to make it fair for people that are calling in who are going to be put into the contest to win one of these very valuable health books. One of them has a retail value of almost $50. The other one, I think, is around $20 for these books. These are health books. And we're going to go ahead and take this into next hour. And here's how it works if you're just tuning in. All you have to do is call into the program at our toll-free number, no matter where you're at in the United States, and all you have to do is ask any kind of a health question, whether it be about yourself or somebody else, or just make a health comment. Give the phone screener your first name, that's all, your first name and your contact information so that we, if you do win this contest, we can send it to you with the address that you have. You won't be solicited in any other way. Don't worry about it. We don't do any of that stuff here, but you will have the opportunity to win one of these two books. Here's the number into the show, 888-553-7262. 1-888-55-DR-BOB. 888-553-7262. Here's the headline. Findings from a new study by researchers at the National Cancer Institute, NCI, show that patients treated with chemotherapy for most of what are called solid tumors, including colon cancer, breast cancer, ovarian cancer, and brain cancer, once they're treated with chemotherapy, which is a form of poison that poisons cancer cells, but unfortunately it poisons healthy cells too. It's not specific to cancer cells. It then turns around and increases the risk of that same person developing another form of cancer, bone marrow-related cancer, blood-related cancers. If that's not worse, then you have Albert Einstein College of Medicine reporting that chemotherapy could cause cancer to spread and grow back even more aggressively in those people being treated for breast cancer. Now, knowing this, what is one to do? If you, unfortunately, and God forbid, you get a big C, or, and I do mean cancer diagnosis, well, you look for advanced alternative medical care. That is practiced at Sunridge Medical Center. Go see what they do on their website. If you know somebody or you yourself are grappling with cancer and you want an integrative approach using advanced alternative medical care, go to sunridgemedical.com, sunridgemedical.com, or call them up and have a consultation. 1-800-SUNRIDGE, 1-800-SUNRIDGE. For Sunridge Medical Center, whether you've been diagnosed or misdiagnosed, whether you've been searching to get your health back to normal or you're just getting started and you fear conventional medical care because it often makes people worse, or you've already been there, done that, and you failed, don't give up. See what they have to offer. It's different. It's advanced alternative medical care. Sunridge Medical Center. SunridgeMedical.com or 1-800-SUNRIDGE. All right, when we come back from this break, we're going to be talking about how frequently checking your cell phone could make you gain weight. Get the next hour of the program. Go over to my website, drbob.com, live streaming audio.
This is Rob Martin. We created the Televite multivitamin because we wanted to make your cells younger all over your body, inside and out. And guess what? We now have a Televite human study published in a medical journal. We lengthened cell-protecting telomeres 56% in middle-aged and senior men and women. Telomeres reveal how fast your cells are aging until your cells gradually disappear and die. Telomere shortening is behind virtually all the health and beauty issues of aging. So start lengthening your telomeres and get younger by the day. Call now for the special Televite 90-day offer, exactly the amount used in the groundbreaking study, and it's only $1 a day. Call toll-free 855-835-6848. That's 855-835-6848 or 855-TELOVITE. And ask about free shipping. And to order online, go to televite.com and click on the vintage microphone on the top right.